Hi, good morning everyone again. Welcome back to our online class. This is the second video for today's lesson today, everyone. Okay, so today we are going to learn about grammar. Okay. So everyone, what did you eat last weekend? Okay. So what did you eat last weekend, everyone? What did you eat last weekend? Okay, you can say I ate. Okay, okay, you are referring to ate, okay? Ate might refer to the past of have. The word have, okay, have, we use with the eating or this one called, okay, refer to the past of have, but refer to something that here, eat. But this one question you did, right? Did. What did you eat last weekend? Or you can say I ate. Okay, you go to I ate or I ate. Okay, okay. Instead of ate this one. So I ate like last weekend. You ate strawberries, sandwich, ice cream, bread, rice. So you can say I hate, okay, I hate strawberries, or I hate a sandwich, or I hate an ice cream, or I hate bread, or I hate rice, or I hate noodle. Okay, okay, refer to something that you ate or you hate last weekend. Okay, so what is our grammar today? One. Our grammar refer to the question here. Did you have cereal for breakfast? It means our grammar focus on did you have. Did you have something? Did you have something? And this one here, yes I did, or no I didn't. Okay, no I didn't, or I didn't, or I did not. This one contract for our I did not, right? So no, I didn't. Okay. You can say no, I didn't, or no, I didn't. Okay. No, I didn't. So this is our grammar today. Okay. Did you have something? Okay. Did you have celery for breakfast? Did you have strawberry for breakfast? Did you have rice for breakfast? Okay. Yeah, I. Okay. Short one. Short answer. Yes, no question. Yes, I did, or no, I didn't. Okay. Okay, so let's move to okay, listening. Okay, refer to singing our audio. So please listen together, everyone. Listen to the singing together. Let's start.
Lesson 6, Activity 1, page 41. Listen, read, and say.
Dad,
sir, did you have cereal for breakfast yesterday?
Yes, I did.
Did you have juice for breakfast yesterday?
Yes, I did.
Now there isn't any cereal and there isn't any juice.
Okay, so listen again.
Unit food.
One more time.
My food.
Unit 4. Lesson 6. Activity 1. Page 41. Listen, read, and say.
Dad, sir, did you have cereal for breakfast yesterday?
Yes, I did.
Did you have juice for breakfast yesterday?
Yes, I did.
Now there isn't any cereal, and there isn't any juice.
Hey, so finish about
Unit 3,
listening.
My favorite sport. Things 3, read and listen.
Okay, finish about listening, everyone. So here, like after listening, please read this one together, everyone. Booster, did you have cereal for breakfast yesterday? Okay. Boonser, did you have cereal for breakfast yesterday? This one, answer right? Yes, I did.
Did you have juice for breakfast yesterday? Yes, I did. Look at Tina. Now there isn't any cereal and there isn't any juice.
Oh, out from a bowl, right?
No, sorry. Now there isn't any cereal and there isn't any juice.
Okay. So again, everyone, let's read together about this one.
Boon sir, did you have cereal for breakfast yesterday? Yes, I did.
Okay.
Did you have juice for breakfast yesterday? Yes, I did. Now there isn't any cereal and there isn't any juice.
Okay. There isn't any juice.
Okay.
So let me write a lesson on what everyone. Boon sir, did you have cereal?
Boon sir,
okay.
Did you have cereal?
Okay, Did you have cereal for breakfast?
Okay, did you have cereal for breakfast yesterday?
Yes, I did.
I did.
Boozer answered, yes, I did.
Did you have juice for breakfast yesterday?
Did you have juice for breakfast yesterday?
Yes, I.
Okay, answer this one for Anton.
Yes, I did.
Okay.
Yes, I did.
Okay, yes, I did.
And now there is. Now there isn't.
Here Tina said, Tina said, now.
Okay, now there isn't. Okay, now there isn't any cereal. And there isn't any juice.
Okay, so look at this one again. There's one here. Boon sir. This one refers to Boon sir. Boon sir. Boon sir. Who asked Boon sir, did you have cereal for breakfast? This one, Tina and Boon sir. Boon sir, did you have cereal for breakfast yesterday?
Yes, I did.
Then yes, I did.
And did this one, Tina and Boon sir, did you have juice for breakfast yesterday?
Yes,
Boon sir answered again, yes.
Okay, let's read again and one more. Okay, so read the story together again. Okay.
Boon sir, did you have cereal for breakfast yesterday?
Yes, I did.
Did you have juice for breakfast
yesterday? Yes, I did. Now, there isn't any cereal and there isn't any juice. Okay, this one, Tina said about this one. And then Tina asked Gunther, Gunther, did you have cereal for breakfast yesterday? Yes, I did. Did you have? Okay, this one Tina asked again. Did you have juice for breakfast yesterday? Yes. Okay, Gunther answered, yes, I did. Tina said, no, now there isn't any cereal and there isn't any juice. Okay, there isn't any juice. Okay, so let's move to discover grammar one. Let me erase this one. Discover grammar. Is so discover grammar. Discover grammar. Okay, discover grammar. Look at our discover grammar at the same page. Page 41 again.
Here, discover grammar.
Circle the correct way to ask. Okay. So call the correct way to ask an answer about the past. Okay, for example, did you have or had one? Here. Did you? Okay, did you have? Or hate fruit. Okay, something here. Did you have or hate fruit for breakfast yesterday? Okay. And answer yes. Okay. Yes, I hate. And one more. No, I haven't. No, I haven't. And one more. Yes. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Okay, or no. That is one. Now I didn't. My mistake. Now I didn't. Here, now I. No, I didn't. Okay, now I didn't. Okay, so here, question. Did you have or did you pay anyone? Which one is you choose? For example, in this program box, do you see here? Did you have or pay fruit for breakfast yesterday? Okay, here. Yeah. Did you have or had fruit for breakfast yesterday? Okay. Yes, I had. Or no, I hadn't. So which one is for anyone? Choose from here. One. So what is your answer? You circle this one or this one? One. When you ask someone, about something that they already. Last weekend or yesterday. So we will choose this one, right? Did you? Okay, did you have something here? I have an answer. Which one, everyone? Okay, so which one is correct? Yes, I had. Look at the question, need auxiliary verb, right? Or happy verb, did. So let me answer. This one correct or this one, everyone? We have. Two choice, okay? So the correct answer here. Okay? So this one, yes, I did, is a negative answer, meaning no, I didn't, okay? No, I didn't. Meaning yeah, I did. This one is the correct answer, okay? Question starting, did you have, okay, did you have, not did you hate it, because here did you refer to the category about auxiliary verb that made this question, okay? You didn't have this question. Okay, did you hate, okay, sorry, did you have, did you have, not did you hate, okay? Did you have something new? For example, in your textbook, did you,
yeah? Did you have fruit for breakfast yesterday? Yes, I did. Or no, no, I didn't.
Okay, here. And let's move to activity 2, everyone. Okay, let me make this one. Yes, activity 2. Activity 2 is okay. Number 2. Number 2 was everyone. Ask and answer. Ask and answer. Ask and answer. Okay? So look at your textbook all together, everyone. Look at the words in the box. Look at the word in the box together here. Like sausage, okay, sausage, rice, bread, okay, rice, bread, milk, cheese, yeah, strawberries, cereal. And then you ask your friend, did you have, here, did you have sausages for breakfast yesterday? No, I didn't. Or if you had, you can say, yes, I did, okay? Is a negative answer. No, I didn't. And say, did you have rice for breakfast yesterday? And say, yes, I did. Okay. So please ask. Okay. And make question and ask yourself about this one. Is you, okay? You the partner. You can make questions and ask yourself. Answer by yourself. How about this? Okay. About activity two. Hey. So don't buy our time, everyone. Let's move to activity 3. Listen and sing. 3. Okay. Listen and sing. And listen and sing. Okay, listen and sing, everyone here. So let's listen together, everyone. About this one. Right.
Unit 4, Lesson 6.
Okay, listen to
Activity
song.
3, here. Page 41.
Listen to the song.
Listen and sing. Then change the blue words and make a new verse. The Yummy Breakfast Song.
Okay, so finish our song, everyone here. It means you change about this one, okay? Listen and think, then change the blue words and make a new verse. And make a new word. For example, Did you have strawberry? Did you have orange juice? Or did you have chocolate? Or did you have chocolate bar like this? Okay, so change this one. Look at the picture here, and then you change about strawberry to be your sausages, or can be your chocolate bar or cheese or something else here. Okay. Okay, so here you can change it, everyone. Okay, so finish this one. And this one, everyone, so let's sum up our lesson together. Let me review it again for our lesson today, okay? So our lesson will be focused about the question that asks about the past. Did you have something? Yes, I did. Or no, I didn't. Okay. Or no, I didn't. Okay, this one. We focus about the question with here, the past simple of our have. Okay, so the past we have a question. We do did you have, not did you hate. Okay, did you have? Okay, so finish our lesson today. So our homework, everyone, don't forget your homework here. Our homework workbook on page 33 and grammar guide, page 107. Okay, 107 or 107. Okay, so don't forget, everyone. Thank you for your paying attention with our lesson today. Okay, thank you, everyone. Goodbye. See you next time.